Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on integrating plan data with Microsoft Office in SmartView. Many people use Word and PowerPoint for presentations. Using SmartView, you can copy data from Excel to Word and PowerPoint. Doing so, you create dynamic data points. Because the data points retain their Excel-based query information, you can analyze data. Let's see how to add dynamic data points to Microsoft Office documents. In SmartView in Excel, select a range of data cells, then click Copy on the SmartView ribbon. In Word or PowerPoint, select the location to paste the data points, then click Paste on the SmartView ribbon. Notice the message that data points should be refreshed. I'll refresh the data. If the planning data changes, you can refresh the Word document so that it displays the updated data. You can format the data in your Microsoft Office document. I'll change the time headings to display in bold. I'll also change the row heading font to blue and bold. Changing the format of the grid does not affect how the data is linked to your application. I'll refresh the page to show you that the data has not changed. In Word and PowerPoint, you can view the POV for dynamic data points. Let's take a look at the POV for a data point in our Word document. The POV displays the data source connection information and the full POV for the data point. If you are not connected to a data source when you display POV information, you are prompted to log on. You can copy data points into Word or PowerPoint documents, and then you can change the POV. Let's use the Manage POV option on the SmartView ribbon to change the POV in Word. Notice that this document is connected to the Vision Planning application. You can copy data points from multiple data sources. Each data source is listed separately in the POV Manager, and SmartView keeps separate POVs for each data source. You can see the data source connection and POV information for the query displayed in the right pane. I'll change the product member in the POV, and then refresh the data. In this tutorial, you saw how to integrate plan data with Microsoft Office. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.